Hi, one of the amazing things we have here in ArchMerge 6.1 is that we have this SMB or Samba. Yeah, it's not a dance, it's the way to share stuff in your network. And this system is called ArchMerge 6.1.0, but nothing is shared yet. So what I do is I'll make a folder here that's called shared, and I have this folder specifically named like that because of the smb.conf, so there's a configuration somewhere. And to be able for others to see my folder, or for me to see the folder on the other computer and put pictures and movies and all that in there from computer to computer, I need to share this one. So where is this? It's in the etc, then you type Samba. A name you should remember. I think I misspelled it. Where is it? Let's make it a bit bigger. So, Samba, escape. Samba, there it is. And right mouse click, open with Sublime Text, don't take anything else. Why? Check that it's still workgroup, because that's a normal workgroup name in Windows. If it's not, you should change it there. And down here, there's an example for you. So you can Google and find other elements online, other permissions and other lines online. But this is what I do. And with Control Save S, we can write it back to the etc folder. So we are now telling him, look, in Home Erik, of course, you have to change the name Erik to your own login. And then browsable, yes. Guests, okay, yes. Public, yes. Well, the guest is will not be okay because we need to make an account. Well, I'll show you. So that's done. Now we go to a command that we should remember: sudo smb samba, and then you write two times tab and then a p for password, and that's it. What do you want to do? I want to add a person which login, Erik has login. And he asks, can you do that? Are you root? Yes, I am root. And which password should this user have? That's the user of the Samba. Okay. And retype the password. And now I can get into this machine. If it wasn't a virtual machine, of course, then I would be able to connect to this computer and be able to see and share the folder. That's it. That's all you have to do. Remember this line here, and then make a change in your smb.conf file in the etc Samba, and that's it. And everything is working out of the box. There's one thing you should do maybe, and that's restart, or restart the service of Samba, and that's the same. So 8 minutes, 8 seconds later, a restart later, and everything will work, and you can navigate to this computer with this folder and put anything on it. All right, enjoy Samba.